important thing you should understand about Sanskrit. Sanskrit is not only linguistic, it has got importance even in the phonetic level. The very vibration can transform your mood. Just now you heard beautiful chanting of our temple priests. See, the very vibration is enough. It will change the whole mood. The very sound will change the whole mood. There is something called pada and padartha. You should understand this concept. When I say the word cow, when I utter the word cow, immediately a figure appears in your mind with four legs, one tail, a head, two arms. A figure appears in your mind. The word is called pada and the figure is pada artha. The word is pada. What happens in your mind once you hear the word is pada artha. In all other languages, the distance or the gap between pada and padartha is more. In Sanskrit, immediately, instantaneously the result happens. That is why I always tell people, even if you don't understand, it's okay. Every day, 10 minutes, just utter some Sanskrit sutras or stotras. Whether Bhagavad Gita or Vishnu Sahasranama or Shiva Sahasranama, any Sanskrit mantra, any Sanskrit stotra, just 10 minutes, at least 10 minutes, even if you don't understand, it's okay. Utter, the very sound will purify your body. Sanskrit has got that capacity. The very sound, the very energy will purify your body. There is something called sabda tattva. Means, when the air travels from your navel to the tongue, the sabda tattva only changes the air into words. If the sabda tattva is not there, only air will come out. No words will come. In other languages, the sabda tattva is used. I can say the more you utter the words in other language, the more you will become tired. But in Sanskrit, the sabda tattva gets strengthened. The more you chant, more you will feel energetic. Every word strengthens the sabda tattva. It's like automatically the generator itself recharges the battery. And the battery runs the generator. It is completely interconnected. When you utter the Sanskrit words, the sabda tattva gets strengthened, and then again the sabda tattva creates more perfect words. Again the sabda tattva gets strengthened. The sabda tattva, which converts air into words, air into sound, that sabda tattva gets strengthened by Sanskrit. That is why, even if you don't understand, it's okay. If you understand, nice. Even if you don't understand, the very sound, the very vibration has got its own effect on our being. Now the modern day researchers prove the sounds, the Vedic mantras, the vibrations straight away enters into your body and removes the impurities. That is why our masters say again and again, chant these mantras. Doing the puja or the homa, doing all these offerings with the Sanskrit mantra. The Sanskrit is so powerful, it can purify your whole being. Your whole being. The very energy will be transformed.